either.
Did you not just say it was wrong, Tyler? To say she was difficult for not doing something that she was not contractually obligated to do? Did you not say that you would feel that that was wrong? Or am I missing something?
I absolutely said that, yeah.
So
what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, No Cap Media. In today's news, a secret phone recording has been discovered of Tyler Perry admitting to blackballing Monique. Check this out.
Tyler.
Did you not just say it was wrong, Tyler? To say she was difficult for not doing something that she was not contractually obligated to do? Did you not say that you would feel that that was wrong? Or am I missing something?
I absolutely said that, yes.
So the question I would say is...
Okay, is there a number... You know, just taking that back to them was just this huge problem, okay? And I'm going to David Calvert-Zing in a minute, because I just watched your podcast, and it really broke my heart, because number one, I feel you. I feel the sadness that's from you in all of this. And I don't want you to feel that, especially from me. I can't speak for anybody else. But for me, I'm not anyone that wants to hurt or offend anybody, especially you. I think you are brilliantly talented. I think you should have a lot more happening than you from that award. I thought for sure that if you had campaigned and won it and played by their rules, what would happen is in the next deal, you would have got more money, millions of dollars, and your career in the film would have been much different. I believe that much in your talent. So in saying all of that, I just say it's just heartbreaking, because I don't ever want you to think that I'm not black, trying to blackball or say anything. Please give me what I say this. I'm not trying to hurt you. I will never try to hurt you.
If Monique asked Lionsgate for a favor and they told her no, and she's asking for a favor that is not contractual, not something that they're contractually obligated to do, and they told her no, but then she went and told the world how difficult that they were, do you think that that would be fair or unfair?
No, that's not fair. It's not fair.
The question I would ask of you, good sir, because I appreciate you being honest enough to answer that with a relative quickness. I really do. So the question that I would ask you is this. If we should do unto others as we would have them do unto ourselves, the question I would ask is, how do you sit back, or how would you feel if someone said about you that you were difficult to work with because you didn't want to perform for them a function that you were not contractually able or obligated to do? How would you feel about that?
Well, as I said, that's not fair. If I bring a movie for Monique over there, I'm going to have to say it. I'm going to have to defend it. I'm going to have to fight for it.
Well, it's easy.
I get it.
It's easy, because all you would be doing is telling the truth. You are 6'6" black man.
Come
kay?
On.
I ain't got no problem, man.
Well, that's why we saying then.
Then
say it now. Say it now.
Say it now. I'm black and I'm proud.
Come on.
James Brown is counting.
I'm saying it now. I will let all of this cool off when I get back out on the press tour to promote my next thing. I know it's going to come up. That is when I will talk about it. But, it's too hot.
No cap. Media Productions.